So what's up, people?
Today we're going now to London Bridge for a special meeting with
someone. And by the way, the sound is awful, so we don't have microphone on top. So just to make sure you understand it, we forgot it.
Yeah, but yes.
And there is Felipe in the corner as well.
Where's the third? Where's Kim?
Kim,
bro, where are you, man? You said you weren't gonna take so long, man. What's going on with you, bro? So we're gonna be spending a little bit with this guy. He's amazing. And
I'm sorry about the white belts. No, we're gonna mix the tungsten. It's all tough. But we'll do. We might do.
Yes, and also check out John as well. There is some episodes of him. And it's amazing, man. It's
being
amazing.
A fool.
From the hustle.
Being a fool.
So thanks to Kraig.
He's a fool, though.
Yeah.
Cool, man. So check it out. Yeah. What up, bro?
It's like I show you, man. You don't know what's up, like Lil Wayne. Forever.
Yeah. He's loving the coffee.
I'm loving the coffee. Loving running down. Great to meet you guys. Yeah. You guys have been a great host for us this afternoon.
Let's see how long it takes. Kraig takes to set up his drone. Check this out. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Less than 20 seconds. You ready?
Oh no. You must be kidding, man. That's so sick.
Did you want? We do one.
And it's gone. That's it. You happy with your picture?
Fire. People will understand what that means.
After seeing John,
his double cup coffee. I gotta try it out.
Boom.
Right guys, so it was great having a good time with Kraig, with John and Felipe. Kim, where are you? Still hashtag, so you missed a good day, man. So we'll talk. We had a great time. Kraig, what do you think about London?
I love it, I'll be back. Got to do a workshop here.
Oh yes,
I want to meet all the wedding filmmakers in the entire country.
Absolutely, we will have that. And guys, this guy has inspired us so much. And if you want to know, guys, shut up! So if you want to know about filmmaking in terms of weddings, please do follow his stuff. He's so good, I tell you. And yeah, check it out. So peace out, Three Blokes, and bye.